There's been a flurry of activity here in the European Union to try and keep this deal on track. We saw the EU's energy commissioner go to Tehran on the weekend to meet with Mohammad Javad Zarif, the Iranian foreign minister. Last week, we had Mohammad Javad Zarif himself here with the foreign ministers of the UK, France and Germany, signatories to the deal. And basically, all sides are saying that they're going to continue to try and support and save this deal to keep economic ties with Iran open. The European Commission announced what's being called a blocking statute, a 1996 law that it's reinvigorating in order to try, which basically says that any, it's going to open it up so that any organization that's hit by secondary sanctions by the United States, any European company that's operating in Iran that the US may target for not winding down their operations, the EU is essentially saying that they should block, that they forbid them from abiding by those sanctions. That's one of the really key things that the EU is trying to do to try and keep Iran within this nuclear deal.